Now that I've got your attention, what if I told you that this empty circle inside this plain piece of paper is actually me and you?
Say what?
Would you believe it to be true? Stay with me and I will explain this fully, and in the end you will see how this knowledge can create new meaning in your life and unstitch the seams around our self-perceived limitations and reveal a transparent cloud of endless and infinite possibilities.
When Newton was sitting under that tree and that apple bumped him on his head, it was as if Mother Nature was communicating to him that we lived under or inside an umbrella of universal laws. But the mistake Newton made was thinking that all sizes and shapes respond and react the same, when actually broken down to smaller pieces, things aren't as consistent or predictable as you would think, and consisted of many wonderful, magical, and mysterious flaws.
I know it's hard to believe, but you and me and everything we see is actually more nothing than it is anything. We are almost completely and totally energy, and subatomically, everything we see is just a momentary phenomenon of our reality.
When you hear the word subatomically, I don't know about you, but it doesn't mean much to me.
So I like to see it like a submarine, and the subatomic particles or tiny pieces are not seen at the surface. And when looking through a microscope, it's more like a periscope diving deeper into the center of what can be perceived with the human eye. And if we are just merely made up of potential energy, but we see the world as solid things, then you and I are fluctuating inside an invisible field of energy existing simultaneously as a possibility on both sides. Just like a submarine, let's come up to the surface and take a breath for a moment so you and I can wrap our head around all this information. And we can turn the dials from an education and motivation station and listen to some hypnotic vibrations of New Age space music we can relax and bask in. Taking that moment was refreshing, and I think now we can move ahead with our discoveries. And hopefully, for those of you still tuned in with me, we can start to weave together these pieces and create new meaning. So, to go back to the analogy from before, like a universal umbrella of knowledge, when we open it up, it can reveal a mysterious and mystical force. But close it, and it's as though deeper, undiscovered meaning could disappear right through the floor. Matter and energy function inside invisible waves of pure potential possibility pulsating without any sound. And a particle can appear in a moment and then collapse in on itself and then appear somewhere else in a blink of an eye inside this transparent cloud like a tiny umbrella sprouting up and out of the ground. But what makes all this energy decide to come together to play and become a solid particle containing both matter and energy? Does it just pop up here and there when it wants to, and we just have to wait around until it bursts out like a dolphin jumping out of an invisible sea? Or maybe just like you and me, it wants to be seen. And when we direct all of our attention in its direction, it comes alive right before our eyes. They call this the observer effect, and it proves that matter and energy are so totally intertwined that the mind has the power to bring these tiny microscopic particles to life. So, why should this matter to you? Well, for one, this knowledge can help us all create a new depth of understanding and meaning. And now that you know that matter and energy, we'll call this energy, are so seamlessly connected with no space in between.
And if our mind contains measurable energy, then wouldn't it seem that what you think about often will eventually manifest itself into your reality? With enough energy, awareness, and intention as the fuel for sending a message? Then the universe responds accordingly to what you're emitting, like you have an antenna coming out of your head, like receiving a signal from a radio station.
Am I the only one, or do any of you out there feel and see what a magical and mysterious universe we live in? Getting to live inside a translucent bubble that is both nothing and everything at the same time. And that you absolutely can, with the power of your mind, observe the life you dream of ahead of space and time. And when you hold an image in your mind for a long period of time, eventually you can collapse that event into your life. And if you want something to happen in your life, realize the mind is the jumping off point. Then your language, energy, beliefs form your personality, and then the actions you take determine and create your reality. So if, like me, you want to know what it's like to have a supernatural power inside of you, then keep coming back, because I'm going to continue to plant this seed over and over and over again until everyone out there knows this mystical truth. And as we continue to weave together new ideas and knowledge and unstitch outdated beliefs that hold no substance or weight, then you and I will start breaking the chains that are constricting our mind to the endless and infinite possibilities that await you and me.